Oh boy.
I have a shimmering mushroom.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
Sure? Why not? Let's go with that. Yeah, well, I have a shimmering personality.
Sure, we can go with that.
Rude.
Well, that didn't last long.
Nope. Does it ever?
Depends on the day. What the huh? What's going on? Hi.
Cup.
Okay, go get Cup. I don't know where it is. Did you find it? Is it under the couch?
Dark pink.
Go look under the couch. Aw.
Bye.
Carefully. Go look under the couch. I know. It's so awful, isn't it?
Yeah, how dare you make him do things.
All right, I'll be back.
Let's go. Okay.
Let's go see if we can go find it. Let's go.
Why is my inventory always such a damn mess? It's what I need a mod for is more inventory slots. Okay. Here we go. That kid is such a crybaby. Such a whiny face. I have a message. Any more of this? What can you be used for? Fairly useless. Okay, you can go back there. It's those that I need. That I can make ender pearls with. Oh shit. Wasn't expecting that.
I have returned just in time to find Mocha laying in my chair.
Would you expect anything else?
Nope. Gross. You can eat the brain?
Yeah. Just like you can eat rotten flesh.
Gross.
Yeah. Buzzed. Why did I buzz?
Group chat.
It's coming Friday. Can you walk me through how to turn on and set up stream? I think they'll need best for me to learn as I am visual and hands on. I got you, bro. Would you expect any other response from me?
Nope.
Yeah.
Not at all. Dude, we could almost make a whole rabbit.
Could almost make a whole rabbit?
Yep. We need 2 more feet.
What the hell? Something ain't right with you. Okay.
What is this? Ender lily?
Yes.
It hurts to walk through. I don't like it.
Yes. Don't walk through it.
I've already figured that out.
Whoops. Okay. Oh no.
What the heck is the end, but not really?
The end, but not really?
Yes.
The achievement?
Mm-hmm.
Going to the end?
Okay.
Because you were looking at the quest book, right?
Yeah. It
says it's already done, right?
No. Oh, yes. Yes, it is. There's a chaos chicken.
Yeah. I don't know if we'll ever get to that.
Gotta make a chicken stick first.
Well, that's not the problem.
Well, it is if I can't get a chicken to spawn.
Again, that's not the problem. The chaos chicken requires draconic evolution, armor and weapons in order to defeat. And I don't know if we're ever going to get to that.
So many chickens.
You and your fucking chickens.
Where's the market?
The market?
Mm-hmm.
Build one?
Oh. Okay.
All that build up for no response.
I need wool for that.
Okay.
I don't think we have any.
Probably not. Okay.
What are spawner changers for?
To change spawners. And I realize now how much of a smartass that made me sound like. But that is a very accurate statement.
But we don't know where a spawner is to change it, I would assume.
I don't remember how it works.
Oh, that's there's that too, I guess. I have a jetpack.
Oh, crap.
What? Interesting.
What's interesting?
What you're building?
It's my super convoluted, unnecessary furnace array.
Okay.
Because, well, there's literally no reason to make this.
Gotcha. But why not?
Why not? Because there are so many alternatives that are considerably better. This is literally a waste of time and effort.
Then why are you doing it?
I don't know.
Fascinating. All right.
Was that attitude I'm sensing?
You don't know.
I got a sword.
So do I.
Can fuck you up.
Not an emerald sword, though.
So what you're saying is my sword's better?
Probably. Let's not find out. All I have is stone.
Oh, yes. Mine is better. Mine does 9 attack damage. Oh, son of a bitch. So many item conduit. And pulls... Oh my god. I hate myself. A resonant jetpack?
Yeah. That was a thing.
It's a very expensive item that you managed to get as a reward.
That's usually how this goes, though, right?
Sort of. Okay. Well, now that I've got all the materials I need to keep making this, I guess I'll keep making this. wow. Okay.
But why are chicken seeds a thing?
Why not? Did you make the market?
No, I don't have any wool.
Make some wool.
I don't know how.
String. Oh. Yeah, remember that time I showed you how to make string and I was like, there you go, you should be set for like ever.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Good job. I'm proud of you. God, I'm trying to be nice and I just sound like such a dick.
There are so many things.
Yes.
Give me chicken seeds.
Never.
Saplings are expensive.
Okay.
They cost 3 emeralds while everything else is 1. Or at least... eggs are 6.
So, guess some emeralds.
Spawn cow? Spawn chicken.
Well, don't go killing the first chicken you buy.
Obviously. Alright, I guess I'll go to the mining dimension. Go look for some more emerald.
Oh man. I have no idea why. I still don't know why I'm doing this.
Okay.
Ooh, why do I suddenly feel like I forgot some stuff?
Probably because you forgot some stuff.
Son of a bitch.
How do I see spawn points again? For enemies?
F7.
Thank you.
Took me a second to realize what you were asking. I was very confused. But...
Huh?
Oh, there was just some lag that made me misclick. Okay. Here we go. Furnaces are ready. I hope. Okay. Two stacks in. Gonna be a lot that don't work because I don't have everything fueled.
You need a diamond pickaxe for redstone?
Oh, you need to... I'm coming to you.
Okay.
And no, it takes an iron pickaxe.
Well, I got the party pickaxe. It works.
You have another party pickaxe?
Yep.
Jesus. Okay, so we have three now.
Should I collect gold ore?
Should you?
Yeah.
I mean, there's no reason not to.
Okay.
Electrical steel. Congratulations.
Just one, though. It's so unsatisfying.
Aww. Excuse me.
What? Draconium ore?
Yep.
Should I get that too?
Yes.
It's so shimmery. A duty on.
Oh. Hopefully he goes back to sleep. Dude's a jerk. Nuh-uh.
I didn't need my pickaxe for that. Oops. I found dirt.
What'd you...
I've broken all of my non-party pickaxes.
Okay.
Time to go back. Oh, I hear a witch and skeletons. And
that's
zombies.
No way to talk about your sister.
Oh, snap.
Running other machines at the same time. Need to make other magmatic generators. Oh God, a person.
Did you get followed?
No, I was referring to you coming down the ladder.
Rude.
You'll get over it. I need a bucket of lava. And I know where to get it.
Okay.
You're judging me, and I don't appreciate it.
Sure. I found a nickel. Or.
I was gonna say, wait a minute. I don't recall nickels existing in this game. Like, ever.
Yeah. I figured I should probably specify. And rare earths. Interesting.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know either. I just made us another generator.
Hmm.
Ooh. Yay. Oh God, did I break the game?
Maybe.
I feel like I did.
Uh-oh.
How many party pickaxes do you have on you?
Just one.
I now have three on me.
Interesting.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I found a little bit of a bug.
Oops. Where should I put...
I'm complaining.
Where should I put these ingots?
Ingots?
Ingots.
With the other ingots?
Oh. Okay.
Thank you.
Yep. Have a random rare earth, too.
Ba-da-da-da. My totally unnecessary room is complete. Honey!
What?
I need more food.
Okay. Food chest?
There's a food chest?
There is.
Ooh, I love you.
I love you too.
Did you get your chicken yet?
No.
Aw.
I need one more emerald.
One more emerald?
Yes.
Guess what I have.
Oh! There's two of them in this chest. Hey, that'll work. Thank you.
And I just threw another one at you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I
appreciate you.
Appreciate you too. Dork.
Duh.
Now. How do I make... filter. Oh, is it that fucking easy?
Yeah.
That's amazing. I need a stick and string. I need sticks and string. I need string.
I have two left.
I need four.
Well, here's two.
Yay.
Cows are 9 emeralds.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yay. I'm a ghost spawn a chicken. Should I make like a fence to keep it back there?
You should make an entire fucking room. And go big.
So,
like, real big.
So bigger than what I have now?
Probably.
Okay.
Let me see. So, what you should... Much bigger.
Okay.
Like, that's a lot of torches, for starters. What the hell?
It said it has to be well lit and nothing has spawned in here.
Okay. So yeah, just make it like 4 times bigger than what you have.
Okay.
But like put a gate, like close off the entrance to that room.
Yeah.
And just keep expanding that room. Silkworm. I need you.
Right.
Are you under attack?
No.
Oh.
That was a dude squeal. And a whimper.
Aw.
What's going on? You need diaper change?
Need a crook.
There's one in one of the chests.
Yeah, I know.
Diaper change?
Diaper change.
Okay. I'll be back.
Okay. Just pairing things. Oh, right. Quit being a moron.
You can do that.
Shut up.
What's up, dude? You want a hug? Where you going? You want dinner? Dude is hungry. What's for dinner?
Want it.
You want what? Saying I want it doesn't help. You have choices. You want chicken nuggets? Chicken nuggets? Hello?
I think I've lost him.
Lost him to the tablet?
Yep. I thought you were hungry.
Oh no.
You want chicken nuggets?
Close.
I have an Ender Pearl.
Congratulations.
Are you ready to tell me what you want to eat? You want chicken nuggets? Fish sticks? Sandwiches? Okay.
Chicken nuggets it is.
Who could have ever guessed? His favorite food in the whole wide world.
I've returned.
Welcome back.
Yes.
Fuck.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good.
Yep. Well, one of my furnaces is now fucked.
Oh.
Hey, you.
Yes. What'd you throw at me? Oh, you can cook apples? What the heck?
Yeah.
Okay. Fascinating.
No, what's fascinating is how much more food you get out of it.
True. But I can cook these too.
Ouch.
That didn't sound good.
Didn't feel very good either. Hip and knee popped at the same time. That sucked. Honey. I don't want to play no more.
What? What'd you break?
I guess. We have a cloche around here somewhere, don't we?
Oh, uh-huh.
A garden cloche?
I don't know.
I feel like one of us got one as a reward. There it is. What?
What?
Get those apples out of there.
Apples out of where?
Oh. Out of the furnace.
But I was cooking them.
Yes, get them out of there.
Okay.
Remember that big pointless thing that I was building?
Yeah.
Okay, well, you can use it. Did you get your apples?
Yeah. Oh.
And then?
Cool.
I've already made quite a lot. It's a very pointless creation, but it doesn't mean it can't be used. Oh, goddammit. That was weird. Yep, pretty much.
Isn't there already a bucket somewhere? Yes.
Maybe. Oh my God. Need some seeds.
What sort of seeds?
Seeds.
Rice seeds?
No, seeds.
Oh, I don't have seeds.
Have you not grown any wheat?
Nope.
Wow. Boy. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I found worms.
Yep. That'll happen.
I forgot those were a thing. Did you just put them back down?
I'm planting them.
Interesting.
They help shit grow. Got my seeds.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sure. How did you get seeds?
You bone meal the grass and then you break it? Yeah. Wait, seeds can be used as fuel?
Okay.
Burn time, 100 ticks. Interesting. Come here. I want to show you something.
Coming. What is this? Immersive gardening. Cool.
It's immersive engineering. And it's a garden cloche.
Gotcha.
I'm growing wheat.
Cool. Dip.
Dip.
All right, sure.
That just There's happened. A fish in the sink.
I saw that. Okay.
So yeah, one of the things I want to work on is going to involve a lot of wheat because you got to make hay bales.
Gotcha.
So yeah. But anyway, that's going to be some other time. I'm going to call it quits.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Oh, I made flowers. Bye-bye.